Since that blessed night in the manger, she watched her baby grow. It seems like yesterday he was in her arms. Where did the time go? He learned his father's trade, and she marveled at it all. The sweat dropped from her little carpenter as he made the timbers fall. She can hear them driving nails upon the hillside, and she prays that his spirit will not fail. She watches as her young man undertakes his father's will. She stands and listens to the driving nail. In the streets of Jerusalem, a child can disappear. She was frantic as she looked for him, until she began to hear the hammers up at the temple. She called him and she ran. Surprised, she found him teaching like no ordinary man. She can hear them driving nails upon the hillside, and she prays that his spirit will not fail. She watches as her young man undertakes his father's will, and she stands and listens to the driving nails. Darkness covered all the land in the middle of the day, and she began to tremble as the earth began to quake. The hammers, nails, and timbers of the carpenter's trade made the sound that pierced her soul as the cross was being raised. She can hear them driving nails upon the hillside, and she prays that his spirit will not fail. She watches as her young man undertakes his father's will, and she stands and listens to the driving nails. And she cries and listens to the driving nails.